gone, Batman. I'll find you.
I want to know all about Strange, and how you're tied into all this.
I'll tell you everything. Strange came to me back at the asylum. He told me he had friends. Powerful friends. The sort of people who could make things happen. All I had to do was turn a blind eye to his experiments and work on my campaign. He said his friends would ensure that I won.
Who are they?
I have no idea. I never met them. They funded everything. Money was no problem. All I had to do was set up Arkham City and put Strange in charge. It made perfect sense. The scum of Gotham needed to be punished. It would be my legacy.
Strange has been removing anyone with evidence against him and sending them into Arkham City. Enjoy your legacy.
Massive spikes on your suit's biometric analyzer. Your health. It doesn't look good.
I just had a chat with our old friend Quincy Sharp. He confirmed that Strange is working with someone else. I'm going to find out who.
What are you talking about? You need to get that blood to freeze now.
I will. I just need to...
No, you don't. You need to go back to... GCPD. Please, Bruce. For me?
Seen Batman for a while. Good. Last time he turned up, he knocked three teeth out of your face.
Hey, Batman, can you hear me? It's Officer Jones back at...
What's up? You miss him?
What? Ring, ring! What are you doing, Bats? I thought we were friends, working together and all that. You know, from where I'm lying, desperately clutching at what's left of my life, it seems like you betrayed me and started working with the walking icebox. Well, two can play at that game. Try and get back to that double-crossing snowman in the GCPD without my guys blowing your pointy head off. I double dare you.
Thank you. case to leave me bitterly disappointed. Harley, when you get to the GCPD, kill a couple of them for me, will you, dear?
Not fit. Impressive, Batman. I doubted you would actually return.
I'm a man of my word, Victor. You should know that by now.
Formula is complete. Bonding process appears to have been successful. How are you feeling? You look unwell.
Give it to me.
I'm afraid I cannot do that, Batman. You have given me your last order.
This is not a time for negotiation.
I think it is. The clown has my wife. Bring her back to me.
Don't want to do this, Freeze.
Oh, I believe I do. You will bring me Nora, or you will
die. You are in my world.
Oracle, Freeze is attacking me. Get me the telemetry feed from his suit, now.
No problem. Bruce, remember what happened last time. Don't try to take him on in a straight-up fight. He's too powerful. Okay, data's ready. Coming through now.
You cannot hide forever, Batman. Where are you? Bring her, I'm sick. think so.
I can't allow Franz to see me. He's too dangerous.
I learn from my mistakes, Batman. You?
Please, find Nora. She's all I have left.
It's over.
That was all I could manufacture.
Harley Quinn took it.
What are you waiting for? Go and get it back. The clown must pay for what he has done to us.
It's not that simple. Joker's got the steel mill locked down. Getting in will not be easy.
Perhaps I can help. I've been working on a new projectile system. Maybe these will provide the edge you need.
I promise you, Victor, I will find Nora.
Our mystery caller was correct. It looks like Batman himself is exiting the building.
Is he really? Hello, Gotham, it's me. I'm afraid Miss Vale will soon be leaving the airwaves. We apologize for this interruption.
We've been hit! We're going down! Mayday! Mayday!
Thank you. this.
The bat's here.
It appears that the snipers covering my position from the southeast have gone. The roof of the Kirshen building has gone quiet. Either they've all left, or someone has taken them out.
I can't see you.
Look harder. Joker wants the reporter dead.
Yeah, okay. I'm trying.
Fire has ceased from Dini Towers.
I can no longer see the snipers on the roof of the apartment building. This is Vicky Vale, reporting on events live within Arkham City.
You should be safe here for now. Stay here and keep out of sight.
Any chance I could get an exclusive? Care to tell Gotham what's going on with your face?
No. Stay there and be quiet.
Now, that's no way to talk to the nice reporter, Lady Bats!
What do you want?
Who are you talking to?
Now, see what you've done. The poor woman's all confused. Hardly surprising, I suppose. I mean, she's just been in a terrible accident.
That you caused.
How dare you! I've never been so... Oh, what the hell? Yes, okay, it was me. I just needed a little time to guarantee that Harley got back to me with my delicious cure. And if you're a good boy, I may even save a little for you. It's unlikely, I know, but I'm really your last hope now, aren't I?
Well, Goth... It appears I'm safe. For now. I've just been rescued by Batman. He saved me from what felt like certain death at the hands of snipers, all working for the Joker.
Master Bruce, I believe we have... Good news!
Is that the old warden? I thought he was mayor now. No way could Strange get the mayor of Gotham freaking city sent in here.
Protocol 10 will commence in 1 hour.
It
hell did he get smoke from? How come we don't have smoke?
The furnace is generating too much heat. I need to find another way in.
Oracle, find me a route into the steel mill.
Let's see. I'm assuming you want the most dangerous route possible.
Why change things now?
Well, you're in luck. The only way in is via the heat exchanges, to the south of the building. I'll mark it on your map.
Where do you think he went?
Anything about Protocol 10?
Look out! That man's here!
Keeping this
I just heard from my dad. He's been summoned to City Hall. Strange is requesting that Emergency Protocol 10 is activated.
Does Gordon know what Protocol 10 is?
Just that it's the worst-case security measure. Strange told the High Council he had failed to stem the use of illegal weapons within the prison.
Weapons he provided. This was his plan all along.
It certainly looks that way. He made it sound like the inmates were planning a mass escape and attack on Gotham. I'll keep you posted.
Did you see the Joker just now?
Yeah, he looked okay, didn't he?
Yeah, how the hell did that happen? I saw him yesterday and he looked like poison crap. Today? All good.
So did he find the cure or what?
Don't know. Last thing I heard was the doctors couldn't see. Joker?
It's the Bat!
I'm sorry, Bozo. I can't come to the phone right now. I'm probably out doing something top secret for Mr. J, so I can't tell you what it is. All you need to know is that you should be doing some work. I'm keeping a steel mill for your bat infestation. Understand?
I've hacked into the council CCTV. The council members are coming back. They don't look happy. They're telling Strange that they're disappointed in him, that they never believed Protocol 10 would need to be activated.
But they gave him permission, didn't they?
Good evening. Protocol 10 will commence in 30 minutes. You all have specific orders for this situation. Follow them.
Do you still need an answer? Bruce, I don't like this. Be careful.
Thank you.
It's you! I'm sorry.
It's all right. You're safe.
You're lucky. I could have killed you with this thing.
Believe me, Doctor. When someone takes a swing at me with a pipe, they don't get the chance to apologize. What's been happening?
I did what you said. I stayed out of sight and kept an eye on what they were up to. They've been placing things on the floor in the next room. I don't know what they are.
Sounds like Joker's trying to stop me with mines.
Will it work?
Do I look worried?
Worried? No. Sick? Very. You look terrible.
Don't worry about me. Get back to wherever you've been hiding. I'll deal with the mines.
And then she said, not even with yours.
That's funny, man.
And then what? Did she do it?
Of course she did. I mean, look at me. I'm gorgeous.
What's the deal with Jay? He looks better, right?
It's a freaking miracle. Yesterday, he looked like crap. Today, the real Joker's back.
Thank God. I mean, who the hell wants Harley in charge? Between you and me, she's nuttier than he is.
Oh, Mr. J, please hug me some more.
Someone listen to that. Is it you?
Do it, Joker! I've got him!
Thugs armed with proximity mines.
You see him?
Worked out how to beat the Batman.